Mechasaurus here. Happy Sunday. How's everyone doing? Got a full house in here already. Let's go. Jed, what's up? Double, how you doing? Johnson's in here. McFly's going to a circus. That checks out. He's a clown. Tokyo Aaron, what's going on? How's everyone doing? Orca, good morning. Always working the weekend. You're doing it backwards. So I didn't get everything sanded. I tried. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 things sanded. There's still 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 8. There's still 8 things we didn't. I guess we sanded 7. I forgot I cleared that. I primed that already. Let's really get going on that. Oof, it's not worth it. James, good morning. Just the morphing grid. That'll do it. Aaron, I feel like your phone's always dead. What do you do? Afternoon game. There you go. There's a pay-per-view today. Excited about that. So this afternoon stream might not be like, definitely not like last night. I'm pretty sure my wife's mad at me, but you know, shouldn't have got pounders. That's all I can say. Fire won't go out. Like the fire in our hearts. Inari, hi, hello. Inch. Wrestle dreams today. AW Wrestle Dream. Yes. Whatever. It's fine. We had to get stuff done. Los, what's going on? You off today? Tiger-based. Isn't the 01 fire, isn't that like a tiger-based one? That thing's pretty cool. Open on a Monday. I got work tomorrow, too. Sorry, my hands are literally killing me. Go for it. Need a minute. I don't know what we're going to get in today. We have to sand McFly's eyes. That's on the priority list. Maybe some hand touch-ups on this bison helmet. I don't know what to do about that Russo blue we painted yesterday. I'd like to get Gotchard put together. We've got to paint the lenses. Still not going to be able to see it a bit. I don't know what to do about that. Yes, finished both of them yesterday. Saturday, Sunday, Monday. Man, you got the shaft. Maybe we get the detail lines on Zach's Dino Thunder Red and get that cleared. All we gotta do is paint the eyes and do the lines around the visor and the mouth. And maybe get Keza's helmet detail lined. I think that's pretty reasonable. Once this resin print's done, I'm gonna see if I can get gaseous parts on the resin printer and get that going. He just needs gold on him and that stuff. Can you get translucent yellow paint? Days straight. Nothing is worth that. My tea is like cold and not refreshing. But is there paint? Can I get translucent yellow? I know I can get green. I didn't, Orca. I didn't see that. You did. You missed a good one last night. A little tipsy on that one. We had fun, though. We had fun, I think. We got a lot done, actually. All things considered. And then Hawk had his charity stream yesterday. What's going on, SG? He got 600. Do Beyblade Riders. That'd be sick. You could make your belt rip. It'd be awesome. I don't feel that great this morning, but I think it's because I haven't eaten since. Ah, Meteor Storm. I want to buy that. I want to make that. You did. You did. Had about 7 pounders, which... not good. I saw the ones put in the Discord. They're pretty cool. Whose question is that for, SG? My liver's fine. I'm not 20 anymore. It went through some things. Stick don't drink rum and cokes anymore. Oh, Kamen Rider Meteor. With like the blue translucent part. Yeah, I wanna make that. I need to get Ultraman Blazer going, Blazer, whatever. That printer failed, the other one got clogged. So far everything else is okay. Knock on wood. You know, 3D printing is great. Definitely really cool. Like I hope that you can get it printed and like fight with them. It'd be crazy. Okay. I got the outer lenses for the Z Cross, one set of them printed. And I got the top part for the Cosmic Pluck printed. I'm gonna see if I can just put like spray tint on it. See if it like gets the black color. I don't know where I put the little orb part. I did hollow it out to put the orb in it, but I don't know if it's gonna fit. We'll see. We'll see. That's pretty cool. DJ, hi, hello, welcome. Sorry we're late today. Yes. Yes. Can you buy like separate vats? Gee, that'd be sick. Like, can I buy like separate like resin vats to put like different colors in so I don't have to change that? Yeah. It has to be a lot easier than changing up, emptying the resin and all that. I might look into that. Yeah, I might resin print this. I don't know, we'll see. Yeah? What are you interested in? I mean, I don't care. I don't know about changing the fat, but... will you let me know? Unless it's a soldier helmet. Maybe I'll look into it. I don't care if it's expensive, if it saves me time and stress. That's worth it. Or, again, I could just get a little printer. But, like, the little printer, I just want to do the Ranger keys on. Like, I don't know. Someone talked me out of buying another Ryzen printer. I could fit it on the bottom down there. It's not an issue. I just want to be able to print these just, like, gray and stuff, you know? Get three more. Ooh, that'd be cool. Sorry. Alright. Maybe we'll do some perusing. Okay. Trying to get motivated. Sanding takes it out of me. Like, I want to keep going, but, like, my hands hurt. And I want to stream a little, too. What's a static build plate? I don't know anything about resin printers. It's a Creality Holot 1 Lite. That's what I have. There you go, SG. That's the way to do it. I could probably talk my wife into helping me, but I don't know if she wants to. Animal assassins. Like a honey badger. Okay. But we got a special helmet, which I don't know. I might have to put some UV resin on the front. It's got a weird thing going on with it. I sanded the snail helmet, Frankenberry, that putty mask. We need to get some epoxy sculpt in there where the eyes are. Sun, thank you. Good morning. How are you awake? I mean, okay, that's fair. Oh, that's interesting. Santa, that MMPR green, that Gokai red that we've been fixing up. That would have been sick, Aaron. How was your half two in the afternoon? I know, but I feel like you were up to like an abysmal hour. Enjoy. They suck. I don't know who won what. Hawk never texted me. I don't know if he did the other helmet or not, but nice. Okay. Awesome. Really? Only $50 for that? If I buy one. Two. Thanks, Double. I will check this out. Come with a cover. Mine came with a cover, but I broke it. I don't know what to talk about. Alright. I'll look at it. Let's, I need a drink. I drank everything. Better file for what? Oh my god. Hold on. I need to get in water. Yeah, I was trying to stay up.
two more pinstripes, man.
I mean, I know we did. I don't think we have any left. Get a water. What file were you using, Mac? I like MK1. I don't play games that much anymore, but I beat it and I've been playing online. If anyone gets it for PlayStation 5 and wants to play, they don't have to cross fly. Ah, good. I need to get like Bondo on it. I just didn't have time this weekend. But that line's almost gone. And then I'll just be wet sand paint pretty much once we get that gone. It will be SGs, at least that's what they said. So they just... They shipped it with that crazy bug. They just had an emergency patch, so we'll see. All right. What would you buy it on? Yeah, player two had a bigger hurt box, so some combos would work on it, and also player one took less damage. Player two. Player two is always at a disadvantage. Yes. Hate overspray, that's a pain. You can fix it, it's not a big deal. No, you're fine. You don't have to apologize. No, but if I had any more progress on it, I would show you, but it's... just sitting here. We're okay. Yep. I have all consoles, I just don't play them. I bought an Xbox just to play Halo and probably played like 20 minutes. I used to play Overwatch a little bit, but I'm never good at it. I like Mei, she'd be fun. I will get back to you after stream. What's that? 1 through 3. I do like... I didn't think 5 was... I don't know. I'm not hungover. I'm hungry. I'm a hungrover. No, infinite would be 6, right? We'll be making a new one of those stupid helmets. That's probably like my second most made helmet. What mid-flight? I like... So, I was under the assumption that the Modern Warfare 2 was just going to be, a remake of the original, and it wasn't. And, I was so disappointed, because Modern Warfare 2 is the best. Boomer me. Boomer stick. Okay, so we got a little bit of overspray here. We got to fix. We should be able to. Konzo and Grover. How could you? How? Sun's gonna go crazy with her. Grover is always like a superhero, and Gonzo does weird stuff with chickens. That's how you tell them apart. Come back there someday. Pitch it on the Patreon. We could do it. I think someone pitched Pokemon and Digimon helmets. My wife wants me to make Eevee ones, so I need to get around to that anyway. So, two birds, one stone, you know? You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? All right, we're going to have to get some paint and touch this up. Trying our best, but... We won't need as much since we got rid of the red, at least. DBZ Sentai helmet. Probably kill Rougers. Probably, right? I mean, we already know what you think, our son. It's great to say a woman. Listen, the Kyoruger helmets are clean. They're a masterclass of less is more. What's happening? It's true. I was hobbling around here, my broken foot, a couple months ago. So mean to me. I'm just out here trying to make dreams happen. I'm just kidding, Dama. No one, everyone's just joking. We're all friends here. Kind of. Ha! Okay. That should be fine, I think. I think after we get... detail lines and everything should be crisp. Russo orange. What does that mean? But where there was. Okay. So, first we need to do the eyes. I'm doing this so I can record Prime and something, which I need to go get going here in a second, too. But we need to do the eyes. You should. I think you'd find some immense enjoyment. Where is the black marker that works? arms. It's not this one either. Should throw them away. What about this? Did I use this last night? I don't know. Thanks, Johnson. How many helmets we at, Johnson? You didn't... I don't remember last night. So we couldn't do like a fan Rue Soldier helmet and make it orange? Hey, thanks for the sub, DJ. Appreciate you. I swear I have my volume up, but I can't hear things, apparently. It is up, I don't know. Sean, good morning. Tokyo! Dusty boy. Little McFly rocking the boat. Well, her Cosmic Fury Red's already in the mail. She's gonna have a nice little... collection going. It's gonna go great with her Pookie Shrine. I've actually seen it. It's pretty stunning. Let's see if we have... Where did I put the cap? No cap! No cap!
You're never gonna catch me.
It's nice to be desired. I feel that. Well, someone commented on Jem's video the red... Dino Rangers about me, and it's beautiful. It's actually beautiful. He said, "I am new here, but dude with the Dino Thunder Red Ranger has very good face. I mean, he can get a big glow up and start his career as an actor or model. So that's pretty much all I need to start sending more thirst traps." A little validation, okay? All right, let me get the... Is this the right piece? I don't know. I did all right. I need to get better at him. Jem is so good at the henshin stuff. It's insane. Like I don't know how to explain it, but the dude hits him, and it's nuts. Kinda. That's fair. Still, Jem doing the glove crunch for Black RX is just with his bare hands is sick. It's insane. I don't know, it's so cool. I had a lot of fun filming with him. I just have a hard time looking at something and doing it with my body. lets me do this. That's Jem's video if you want to check it out. There's a couple more coming with me in it, but go back, be yellow pink. I didn't even see a DJ. Ah. We're getting there. I need to get something primed. Probably. Alright, hold on. Let me get that prime in, and then we'll sand those lenses and try to get the paint on the Gotchard lenses. That might be it for this morning. Sorry. What's up? Takaru. I'm a ranger. Hit me with that keychain, baby. Keychain. I might be able to pinstripe. I can't get these ones up. Sometimes these don't all like cut the best. Got another one. How's Takaru this sporting? It is October. October 1st. Can't wait for Wrestle Dream tonight. Did I hydrate? I can. Sorry, I didn't see it. I did two last night. We had quite the streak. This red always looks off before it's cleared. Yep, definitely. Yeah, you're usually. It's a weird statement, McFly. Good for you. Are you not home? I don't think I have. I mean, there's ones on here that they won't can't get them up. Tried all of them, this one didn't. Come on. big negative. Guess when I go in and start some pinstripe. Which I do get because of the cut consistently. I don't know why it doesn't. Nope. Nope, that's it. The dream's dead, friends. Dream's dead. We can't finish this. We will sand McFly's lenses, Gotchard's couple little thingies. Patrick, what's up? Good! Okay. They don't walk on two legs anymore? Yeah, I guess we can do your eyes too. Try, hopefully we don't break them. Amigo! Ha! Ha! Ouch. Okay. Let me move my broom here. Hold on. Let me finish what I was doing before. Clean up from last night's party. I can't stand walking on supports. Ooh, spider! I gotta get a little start. Do, 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 do. Dinosaur Sanctuary. What's that? Eyes on eyes on eyes. That sounds cool, actually. That sounds real cool. An alternative timeline. That sounds actually pretty cool. So it's like Jurassic Park, but better, right? How's everyone doing this morning? Having fun? I'm gonna order the Memorial Gap Revolver, and I'm gonna pull the trigger on the SPD license and SPD license, the DECA. Ranger. Memorial. And I guess the Auburn Ranger one. I want the Hurricane Ranger one, but I missed it. Got cold feet. Look what happened. Must be decorated. Yeah, it does. It does. It'd be cool if it came with a leg strap. That'd be nice. I'd like that. Yeah, you better hurry up, Patrick. I think it's like... Devin, good morning. It's going to be great with your red helmet, Takaru. could do Hobby Link Japan or Two Collectibles or... I don't know how pre-orders work on, like, Amazon Japan. They always seem weird to me, so I never... Yeah, I'm just gonna go through Two Collectibles, probably. Amazon Japan doesn't let me do Pain 4, so... I know there is some. I can't make Dinocharge helmets big. Yeah, right? You were the catalyst for his craziness. See you, McFly. Have a good day. For hydrate, I will get there.
Yeah, we'll see.
See what they look like here. Gotta try to get these out for them tomorrow, so. Yeah, maybe I'll see if my daughter wants to watch the Cosmic Fury today. Let's watch a couple episodes. so I can hang out with all those cool kids. One lens, these other lens. I get that. So we were going to watch it Friday, but like, we didn't go out to eat until like 8 o'clock. We go out to eat once a week. Kind of our Friday night thing. So we didn't get home until like 10:30, so we got the kids in bed and all that. Kyurudra helmet's hard to make? Yes and no. They're a little more involved, but... we're doing the lenses for McFly's shin Kamen Rider. Let me know what I owe you for that flag thing. Jesus. So you have a good day at work. Oof. Drink too much Quentin. Jeff, kid, how are you doing? Sorry, my phone's going off. Come on. What? Wow, for this. That's a doozy. Take some pills. What's a Permax score? What does that mean? Azzy, what's going on? How are you? Yeah, we ran out of pinstripe. I could cut more, so. Oh. Gotcha. These are the front lenses for the Fly Shin Kamen Rider. I get this texture out of it. Yeah? That's what's winning right now. Here's the inner lens. Yeah? Can't wait to see some ads. You need to watch G Gundam, Patrick. Like, it's not really like any other Gundam show, but it's so good.
This hand of mine is burning red. It tells me to defeat you. You have been burning. Stay there.
UC Gundam fan. I will check it out. I like Build Fighters and Build Fighters Try were really good. I didn't watch Build Divers. But Line Attendant's good, so I trust him. Hanging out, hopefully having a good Sunday morning. Sorry this isn't the most exciting thing this morning, but we gotta get this done. But you should see this girl nice and pretty. Hopefully. We were doing rough to get all like the little support stuff off. This is Gotchard's gem. We're doing some of the resin lenses and the rest of Gotchard's lens pieces that hopefully we can get together today and finish. Sir, they're so small. It's high intensity sport. I'm not too worried about the inner eyes. I'm not gonna be able to see out of this thing. I kinda have to give up on that dream. Like I said, the Zagger's file has holes in the inner visor, but like they didn't print. And I tried like three different times. And I guess I could have reached out to him and asked him, but just didn't have time. We tried drilling holes in them. Didn't go well. Okay, got one more. This is an actual outer lens. So. And I had all these printed. I lost them. I don't know. Sorry, you cannot see literally anything up here. Alright, so we hit him with the 80, I think. I was going to say 60. We hit him with the 80. Now we're just going to wet sand him from the old, .320 up.
Oh no, my 1200.
Wet. Wet and wild. I'm not sure how just like painting the back side of the gem would look. Maybe we'll try that and see. They're so tiny!
This is Ocaroo's outer lenses for his Hamura Enchantic. To be general, I broke my test lens.
So I'm gonna reprint this one.
What happened to the last one? Maybe I just had a weird orientation. after I said it, be careful.
Alright, thanks for hanging out.
Good luck. Enjoy. Hopefully catch you again sometime. I'm sorry.
What's going on, Jad? How are you? Not too bad.
Yeah. He can be if he wants,
right? What's up?
That's what's up. There's no deck of deck.
You win anything, Hawks?
Raffles?
Wanted to donate, but nice.
Right. That's fair. I didn't see anything. I guess I wanted those figures or something. Yeah.
pretty cool.
That does sound better than Animal Horn. Back. I tried printing your beef place, but the printer clogged, so. This other item is much clearer than stuff I've been buying. Here's getting really yellow.
Okay. Click on the gems here. I need to get the piece of paper.
Just a lazy. I'm not lazy, it's literally sitting right here, right?
You with the Rust-Oleum again.
Man, that sucks. I'm sorry, that's the word.
Paint cracks suck, but when it's the clear coat, it's like, yeah, get the 1K. How are you applying it? Like. I assume you're waiting. So, like, I do three coats. And, like, the first coat, I just go and just get, like, a tack coat on it. Then I wait 10 minutes. Week, okay. And I wait 10 minutes, and then I just do, like, quick overlapping things. And I wait 10 minutes, and I do slow overlapping ones. And so far, that's been my go-to. I haven't had an issue in a long time. Except on that OG caliber, but that's because I rushed that. That paint was ready to clear. And the only thing that wrinkled was a Zeo pink, and that's because there was a hair in it, and I took it off, and then the clear coat got under the clear coat. Yeah, I never had much luck with that.
Almost done with these. That's rough. I've been there, trust me.
And it's so hard to fix. Like, honestly, paint cracks, so it's so hard to fix for me. You know, I sand them down, and even then, like, I feel like never right again.
I've actually reprinted some stuff, totally. Help if I've got these papers in. Lurk. Like it.
Alright.
So that's done. We rinse this stuff off.
Can't really get any better than it is.
Let it dry. I just want to wet sand these super quick. Some 600. These are Gottschalk's horns that are resin printed.
I actually broke one of them. Like three places, but man, you can't even tell. Stupid.
So that you cut up and everything on Dodge Garden. It's kind of a hot mess. I don't think I'm gonna get it down this weekend, but I've been wrong before. Thank God for Comrade having like actually beefy horns and not tiny little sticks. All right. So that's good. I think we need another pressing thing this morning. McFly's lenses need to be out. Tomorrow or Tuesday. Let's figure out what. I know he told me how he wants it painted, but I can't remember.
can't remember. So that's it for this morning. Don't want my wife more mad at me from last night. So, you know, I'm not gonna poke the bear. Just kidding, she was fine. She was fine, I'm exaggerating. So, I'm gonna get some pinstripe cuts so we can get this cleared this afternoon. Oh my god. And something else. Look for some, oh, we'll get Gotcha together. And we'll see what else. We'll see what else we can get into. I'm going to probably put hand touch-ups on that gal black so we get that cooking. But that's the plan. Yep, that's it for this morning, Takaroo. Hopefully see you later. Everyone have a great day. If I don't see you, I'll get back to you on Discord. I saw your message. I'll get your pictures and stuff here, hopefully, in between. So just give me a little bit. So have a wonderful rest of your day if I don't see you. If not, 5 p.m. Eastern, you know the deal. I will see you later. Someone get, no one will get me a sign.